Hello guys, welcome back in my Let's Platinum Rebel Galaxy. So I just checked and those safe passage missions are escort missions and they are buggy. Like the last one, the two pair
Sensing
warp was not
someone.
even available, so yeah, we're definitely not gonna do them.
Stellar map.
So let's deal with what we know. I thought I chose two missions that are in this sector. Maybe I was mistaken. Is that trader? No, militia. Alright, no worries.
Accelerating to sublight. Engines at maximum.
So yeah, past few episodes were boring. I'm just doing missions for mercenaries, but that's what the game requires on the way to platinum, so that's what we're doing. When I gonna get the next ship, I probably gonna focus a bit more on the main missions, although at the moment they are very high, very hard. So I wouldn't be able to do them anyway. Or maybe I could, but I don't know. I don't know if it's worth the risk, so that's why I'm doing what I'm doing. We're working on some stats as well. Let's see. Torpedoes, 200. Whoa, almost halfway. Yeah. Pirate Lords is the only thing we're not working towards because we're just not seeing any. Okay, so militia war, it was to destroy capital ships, was that it? I think so. Oh, Chacalanto. Ship.
Alright.
Nah, you are dead.
Target destroyed.
Okay, what about this guy? Data cubes.
Enemy craft inbound. Exiting sublight.
Okay, let's deal with this dude first. Oh, there are two here. Alright.
Target locked.
Now you are dead.
Target destroyed.
Target destroyed.
Missiles inbound.
To the right! To the right!
Missiles inbound.
Alright. Bomber. That's the last one, right?
Mission complete.
Mission complete. Awesome. Okay. Wow. It's not possible to mine any of those? What? only this one, is it? Yeah. Alright.
Full stop.
Okay.
Mining turret.
Ah. Couldn't target it. Red thingy. Here. Yes. Nice.
Broadsides.
Metallic ore, really? I was hoping for pure water. Okay. So the other one was in Honeywell system, was it? Just glad we finished it. So meat and fragments, we don't care about those. Those two. Alright, they're just both in Hannibal, that's why I was like, I knew I had two missions in one system. So yeah, the guys were saying that those safe passage missions is just basically a escort mission, and sometimes the pairing doesn't work, then you pair but you get into asteroid field or something and you cannot finish mission anyway, and it just takes so much time, so basically it's just not worth it. So yeah, I'm glad I'm skipping them.
Accelerating to sublight.
Okay, risk low. Rescue a guy. See if we can handle that. Holy shit. Really, they have the trader with such a huge ship? Holy fuck.
Moving to engage.
Okay. Warning.
Fighting merchants? What?
Dang it!
No.
Threat level.
Okay.
Green.
Carl Winters. Rescue Winters from attackers. Problem is, abandon this.
Mission abandoned.
And go for this. Because we will be losing the Mercenaries Guild standing, so fuck that. It's not a huge deal, but I'd rather not at the moment. I don't know if I need to bring the rank up still or not. Alright, let them fight against each other.
Sublight boosters depleted.
Come on, Garrus. Let them fight.
Threat level orange.
Okay, rescue contract. Sorry, bro. Okay, who are we fighting here? Grill, okay. Holy shit, there is a destroyer. Okay, let's see if we can do something about it. Probably can't save him. Yeah, mission failed, I knew. Holy shit. Destroyer straight away attacking him. Holy fuck. Come on, guys. Those missions are ridiculous. Okay, Merchants Guild. Actually, I'm gonna go in, see if I can sell something.
Accelerating to sublight. Exiting sublight. Sublight boosters depleted.
Holy shit, a destroyer next to that guy, that... There are no chances. No chances of us finishing it.
Docking.
Guild office, news, war crime. Man. We need pirate lords. Don't care about that. That data cubes. Sell this. Okay, nothing really. What kind of missions we have here? One jump, 200,000. No jumping. Will be placed in your hold when you reach terminal URL. So it's basically in this. Yeah, you will have to acquire, so no thank you. Will be placed. 200. Okay. Placed. When you reach Saya, you will earn. That's in here, right? Yeah. It's kind of close. Alright, accept. Can I accept this? No. Alright, we might do a mission for
exiting sublight.
For merchants, why not?
Engines at maximum.
Pays money and it's close.
Accelerating
so.
To sublight.
And it's easy. I mean easy. There is a war there, so for sure there'll be a lot of enemies around, but yeah. But we need money too, otherwise we won't be able to buy that ship.
Enemy craft inbound. Engines impaired. Red
mode. Window engage.
Sublight boosters depleted.
It's okay.
Lost, mate.
Fine, thank you. Just don't kill Garrus.
Missiles inbound.
Moving to attack.
Collision warning.
Okay. Wow, something was doing a lot of damage.
Deflectors depleted. Mission complete.
All right. All right. That wasn't bad, and maybe we can sell something here finally. Gold ignots. It's okay. Ooh, look at this. Now, that I like a lot. Boom, 4 million. We're getting close. Yeah, sell it as well. Why not? All right. Grid syndicate. What is this? Okay, a bounty, that's actually nice. What is this? System militia, 500,000. Control, report of 2 incident coming in the moment the militia is. So we need to handle them both. An exception is being credits. That might be really good because it might give the bounties as well. So yeah. Okay. So we need to get out of here as fast as possible now.
Engines at maximum. Collision warning.
Jesus Christ.
This is a real mess.
Yeah, it is. Don't die, Garrus, don't die.
This is a real mess.
Oh. I know.
Deflectors depleted. Satellite boosters depleted.
Holy fuck. No, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die!
They're tearing me up!
Fuck, thank you, Garrus.
Deflectors depleted.
Look at this shit, what the fuck?
Starboard shields down.
Alright, let's die.
Starboard hull breached. Systems heavily damaged. Systems critical.
Alright. I just wanted to die because maybe I can save Garrus, because it saves just when we exit the station, so hopefully it will work, although I don't know if he can survive. It's just too many of them.
Threat level yellow.
Maybe not. All right. I don't know why we spawned so far away from the other guys, but I'm fine with that.
Missiles inbound.
So yeah, that's what we wanna go for.
Missiles inbound. Pulse turret. Weather overheating.
Is that it? Yeah, I guess so.
Broadside.
All right. Yeah, that was worth it. Die, I mean.
Accelerating to sublight. Engines at maximum.
I don't know why it spawned us away from the station. It's a bit weird. So in 2 spots we will have to kill some dudes, is it? Yeah, as I said, bounty detected.
Missiles inbound.
Militia support. We were supposed to work with militia. What the fuck?
Enemy craft inbound. Threat level yellow.
Damn, they're tearing me up!
Why are we fighting with militia? It was.
Collision warning.
System militia plus 27, so why are we fighting militia?
Coming to engage.
Although, when we kill them, we don't lose the. don't lose their reputation. So maybe it's like a rogue militia. Okay, works for me.
Bounty detected. Accelerating to sublight. Collision warning.
Okay. Damn, there's a lot of them, bro.
Moving to attack.
Target locked. Missiles inbound. Collision warning.
Systems critical.
Missiles inbound. Target destroyed. Threat level yellow.
Okay, it seems it's not finished here
bounty
yet.
Bounty detected.
Bounty detected.
Exiting sublight. Collision warning.
Moving to attack.
Bounty detected.
Ready when you are.
Not yet. I know we need to go there as well.
Exiting sublight.
Okay. Is that the primary? Yeah, primary mission, dual defend. Okay, maybe we need to go there now. Let's see.
Warp inhibited by stellar mass.
Okay.
Bounty detected. Accelerating to sublight. Enemy craft inbound. Engines in
here. Engage.
Threat level yellow. Missiles inbound. Engines are no longer impaired.
I'm going in.
That's what we need to deal with.
Bounty received. Missiles inbound.
Whatever.
Collision warning.
Nice. Bounty, bounty, bounty.
Enemy okay. Craft inbound. Whoa. Exiting sublight. Threat level yellow. Missiles inbound. Collision warning. Missiles inbound. Mission complete. Bounty
nice.
Detected.
Okay, trader. Hail. Nice.
Accelerating to sublight.
What can I do for you? Yeah, we can do business. What'd you have in mind?
3 minutes of designer clothes.
Pleasure doing business with. Yeah, we can do business. What'd you have in mind? Take care, friend.
Alright, that was okay.
Exiting sublight. Stellar map.
That's a good amount of money. Jesus, why this is so far? So we have one more, right? No. Alright.
Collision warning. Warp inhibited by stellar mass.
Anything. Okay, so that was 500,000 plus a lot of bounties. It's nice. Missions are getting better and better, but like I said, I wonder what makes the missions give more money. Is it progressing with the main story, or is it getting better better equipment for your ship?
It's over for you, mate.
Threat level red. Docking.
Okay. This ceramic plating. Okay. Tachyon salt, half price. Let's get that. Mission board. Safe passage. No. System militia. Okay. Destroy capital ships, I like it. Not much money, but it's in the system, yes, okay. Destroy enemy capital ships, grill syndicate, no. Okay, it's in the system, average. Let's take that as well.
Engines at maximum.
This one is closer. Let's go for this one first.
Missiles inbound. Engines impaired.
That's a kill.
Engines are no longer impaired. Satellite boosters depleted.
Alright, let's get out of here. Okay. Rescue contract.
By hostile craft.
False. What?
Threat level green.
Stuck in a freaking dinghy.
Moving to engage.
Target destroyed.
Okay, we need to save this guy.
Nice.
Threat level yellow.
Okay, that's that. Right, bro.
Accelerating to sublight.
Real ways.
Exiting sublight.
Real gunship.
Moving to engage.
Sorry, bro. Right, he's dead.
Collision warning.
Okay.
Enemy craft inbound.
Okay. Where?
Threat level yellow.
There? No, it's mercenary gunship. There it is. Okay.
Target lost. Target destroyed.
Alright.
Accelerating to sublight.
Okay, there is a lot of them actually. They just.
Collision warning.
I don't know if I can leave them.
Target lost.
Okay, he's dead. This guy dead as well. Okay, he's here. Okay, there are some guys there.
Missiles inbound. Missiles inbound. Collision warning. Missiles inbound.
Mission complete. Sweet. Okay, rank 6. So we just only need money now.
Accelerating to sublight.
Perfect.
Stellar map.
Just need money now, but yeah. Let's see if we can get money from this mission.
Engines at maximum.
Alright, so let's see. So we have 5 million and we can sell that laser. So we can buy it. So let's see. We're just gonna check this mission if we can finish, and we're gonna go and upgrade our ship. Oh man. And then we're gonna be working on upgrading our weapons only. We should get a trophy as well, I think, because I don't know what class of ship it is, but I think there is a trophy for getting it. So. Okay. So we need to save this guy.
Let's see
if we can do it.
Missiles inbound.
Okay, there are some good ships here to fight.
Missiles inbound.
Target
destroyed.
Target lost. Okay. I don't know.
Missiles inbound. Target destroyed.
Okay.
Target lost.
Oh, there was some building upstairs. Need to deal with this.
Thanks, boss. Don't forget it.
Window engage.
Missiles inbound.
Fuck. Can we kill this guy?
Missiles inbound.
Dude, kill this guy. Kill this guy. Fuck's sake.
Inbound.
Okay.
Destroyed.
Okay, where are our guys? Over here, okay. Okay, this guy.
Collision warning.
dead. Stay all over him.
Target marked. Missiles inbound.
Jesus, look at this big one. I don't know.
Target marked. Target destroyed. Missiles inbound. Target marked.
Okay, we need to kill this. We want. There's no chance. Okay. Almost removed the.
That's a kill.
Okay. We're destroying it.
First stop. Missiles inbound.
Okay.
Missiles inbound.
Oh, almost.
Full stop.
Okay, almost nice. Done. Okay, where are our guys
yelling.
Over there?
Target okay. Destroyed. Collision
All right.
Warning.
Alright.
Nebula interference detected.
Some smaller dudes here.
Moving to attack.
Okay, they can handle them.
Collision warning.
Is that the last one?
Target locked.
Probably.
Engines at maximum.
Alright.
Mission complete. Target
destroyed.
Nice.
Fuck yeah. Alright.
Stellar map.
Let's get it. That's what we were working
Accelerating
for.
Accelerating to sublight.
Alright, so we don't have enough money, but like I said, we can sell that laser. I mean, the damage is nice, but if you can't, like, destroying the shields is actually the main thing. Destroying the hull is not really a big deal.
Threat level red, missiles inbound, engines impaired.
Alright, we don't need to upgrade, that's first thing. Okay. So, shipyard. We don't have money. So, equipment. Laser. Sell. Minotaur. Nice. So, speed. Average, that's gonna be better. Broadside ports better. Turrets better. Secondary ports better. Hold size. 36 to 25. Yeah, it's a destroyer, so that's why. Alright. Let's do it. Boom. Destroyer. Post turret. I thought we had more. What? So alpha turret on top. Pulse. Beta. Mining at the back on top. I don't know about this. This laser, where is it? At the front, at the bottom. All right, let me think about it. Okay, we definitely have more. So this turret on the top. I think I actually rather have this laser here. Install. So here, yeah, I think I rather have my laser. Where is it? Here. Install. Okay. And then this one, Iota turret. I would rather have my Viridian laser there. So unavailable, remove. Yeah, so kind of would be similar setup. Viridian laser install. Okay. And then pulse turrets, I guess, everywhere else. So yeah, up front, install. On those sides as well. Should have one more pulse turret. Okay. So I guess we're gonna try to get money for more pulse turrets. 74,000. We almost have money for another one. All right, looks good. Yeah, we need to upgrade this as well. Proton cannon, 1,000,000. Hoo-hoo-hoo, guys. Looks so good. What about the systems? Okay, we can add one more. All right. All right, so wonder now. Look at this. This one is average now, and this one is only high. So yeah, guys, we're gonna take a break and we're gonna do the meet Colfax mission since it's average now. Yeah, we go from there. Awesome. Crime. We just need pirate lords, man. Alright, guys, as always, thank you for watching and I will see you in the next one.